రాజ్యసభ సమావేశాలు ఇప్పుడు లైవ్ లో చూద్దాం.
పేరెంట్స్ ఆర్ నాట్ థ్యాంక్ యూ. ఐ వుడ్ లైక్ టు ప్లీజ్.
యాక్చువల్లీ ఫ్రాంక్లీ స్పీకింగ్ ల్యాండ్ అక్విజిషన్ కాస్ట్ ఇస్ రియల్లీ ఏ ప్రాబ్లమ్ ఫర్ మై మినిస్ట్రీ. ఇన్ లాస్ట్ రిజిమ్ we have awarded works more than 11 lakh crores. We have three models. One is PPP mode, other model is hybrid annuity mode, and third is EPC mode. The problem is that the land acquisition is so much that it is very difficult for the government to bear that cost. So ultimately we are not in position, but I am telling you, in Uttar Pradesh already the state government has taken responsibility to giving 50% land acquisition cost for the ring road, and many states are coming forward. In Maharashtra also they are coming forward. So this is the time for the state government that we should try to find out the way out, because this is a very serious problem in Kerala, because their land cost is so high it is beyond imagination. And so that is why we want to find out the solution. We are very positive.
Dhanyavaad.
Ultimately state government has to bear this cost and find out some way out for that.
Dhanyavaad. Sri Manish Gupta.
The ministry kind to state that there has been a delay in this whole project, as you know. Is it because of reluctance on certain part of certain functionaries to proceed with the DPRs? And this is directly affecting West Bengal. We'd like to know kindly, what are the stretches in West Bengal that are envisaged within this project?
I don't have details about West Bengal, because I will give you after that, because it is available with my office.
Okay, aapka mantralay suchit kar
de. Sir, but the projects are not delayed because of land acquisition now. Sir, it is a great achievement of our government under Prime Minister Narendra Modi ji. When I taken charge as a minister, there was number of 403 project as a stole project, and the amounts involved was 3,85,000 crores. Sir, it is a great achievement for our government. We saved the Indian bankers from the NPA of 3 lakh crores, and now the 90% of project are moving fast and transparently, and without 80% land acquisition, we are not giving appointment date. We are implementing this very strictly, and that is the reason that land
acquisition is not a problem. Dhanyavaad. श्री विनय सहस्त्र बुद्धे.
आपके माध्यम से माननीय मंत्री जी को ये पूछना चाहता हूँ कि ऐसा भी हमारे सुनने में आया है कि रोड कंस्ट्रक्शन में गति बढ़ाने की दृष्टि से और उसकी गुणवत्ता को बरकरार रखने की दृष्टि से स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी और ड्रोन टेक्नोलॉजी का उपयोग किया जा रहा है. अगर सदन को इसके बारे में कुछ जानकारी मंत्री दे दे तो बढ़िया रहेगा.
सर, देयर इज अ सिस्टम नेम एज रडार. वी आर यूजिंग द स्पेस टेक्नोलॉजी. From satellite we are taking information, and for preparation of DPR we are using all the new innovative models of the technology by which our DPR should be perfect, because the maximum problem in the construction is related with the DPR. So the DPR quality was not good, but now we are making mandatory to use all type of sophisticated new modern technology related with the space science, satellites, drones, everything. And that is the reason that we are getting good results, and we are encouraging all new type of innovations and new type of research, in particularly making of DPR.
Dhanyavaad.
And even in road construction also we are using new technology.
Dhanyavaad. Sri T. Subirami Reddy.
Sir, I would like to ask the honorable minister. Minister's reply has said, Government of India approved implementation of Bharatmala Pariyojana Phase 1 in October 2017 for 5,35,000 crores for development of 34,800 crores. So I would like to ask the honorable minister, what is the program, 5,35,000 crores, how we are going to raise, in how many years are you going to spend, and 34,800 kilometers length national highway, how many years you have planned to complete it? I would like to know.